Good afternoon, I am Dr. Sandeep Attawar. I am a transplant surgeon by profession and I head the transplant program at KIMS Institute of Heart and Lung Transplantation in Hyderabad. I'm here today on a specific purpose. I need all of you to understand what is organ donation all about and what is organ pledging. I have a few thoughts that I'd like to share with you and I'll tell you why it is very important. When you pledge an organ, you pledge to become an organ donor after you pass away. And that is what is very important when we're looking at deceased organ donation, because that's the fundamental premise of deceased organ donation. Why do we need to donate organs? That's unfortunately because there are millions of people all across India and the world who are dying every year of heart and lung disease and end-stage liver, kidney, and pancreatic disease. All of these patients are medically incurable and require an organ transplant when medicines don't work on their failing organs anymore. Now, even though far more people die of natural causes and of accidents every year, there are far more people that require organs for survival. That's the reason why organ donation is important, because organs are scarce. Now, there are numerous factors that affect the retrieval of organs from those patients who pass away, and that includes the nature of their deaths. Because if you have an infection, you unfortunately may not become an organ donor. Most of our organ donations that happen across the world and the country are largely from vehicular accidents and from patients who have fatal or catastrophic intracranial bleeds when they bleed in their brains. Organ donation, most importantly, is an opportunity to help many of these patients who are suffering from end-stage organ damage. Patients who are on the organ transplant wait list with this kind of disease have a very poor quality of life, and they are almost at the end of their lifespan simply because of failing organs. Changing their lives by an organ transplant is the best that anyone can do for them. The organ transplant list is always a very, very long waiting list. So while you register for an organ transplant, it is impossible that you might get an organ on time. That's the reason why more pledges will help many of these recipients. Many patients worldwide are dying waiting for an organ. Just to give you a number, in the United States alone, between 15 to 20 patients die every day waiting for an organ transplant. Likewise, it's important to understand that when one individual decides to donate his organs, it's not one individual that he would help. He would help anywhere between 8 to 10 recipients with an organ who would be waiting for an organ transplant. Organ donation is obviously a very rewarding and a positive experience, not just for individuals who believe that they are helping in contributing in society by helping others who are suffering with end-stage disease, but it's also a rewarding experience for family, because they begin to understand that this is something that they must do and their responsibility as human beings. There are no age exclusions for anyone to donate organs, because organs do not come with a shelf life, especially in healthy individuals. The other important part is there are very few medical conditions that would ever disqualify you from being an organ donor. And lastly, the most important fact being most religious organizations, most religions and most faiths believe that organ donation is possible and they support this cause. And these are one of the reasons why all of you must consider pledging your organs. It's a discussion that you must have with your families and make this decision for yourself and register as an organ donor today. I'm very grateful to the JK Masala Foundation and Organ India for having this collaborative. And I think this will go a long way in spreading awareness about deceased organ donation in the country. And likewise, it will definitely help millions of patients waiting for organ transplantation, especially when they're suffering from end-stage organ disease. Lastly, while we are very, very clear and we understand what living donation entails or is all about, we will never have as many living donors as we will have the number of recipients who are waiting for organ transplantation. That's why deceased organ is very, very important. Thank you very much for your time, and thank you very much for the opportunity to speak to all of you. Thank you.